This is a super little box for a tea caddy collector. It's 1820, it's sarcophagus in shape, it sits on four lovely bun feet. The unusual thing is it's all tulip wood. Very, very seldom see tulip wood tea caddies. Very expensive wood in its day. Generally, you just see it on cross bandings. You open the interior, we've relined the back of the lid there, and then it's got two rosewood lids. Super box, unusual box, and look lovely in anybody's tea caddy collection. Rare box. Thank you.